is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
To put my hands on everything.
I'd still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Not getting back in that thing. Might be other survivors.
Not everyone made it out alive. How much farther can I go?
Of a nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind. A feeling penetrates your mind. An anomaly, one like ourselves, unconnected from the whole. Caution. Worlds beyond worlds flash before your eyes. Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this. Of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. Brain quivers in
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
The enemy. So many enemies. A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us.
From this strange context, you notice nothing unusual about the brain. The brain lifts from the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove it.
We are free.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm,
we are needed. To the helm we go.
Strike you down. Some bloody work. Can't slow down.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Open up.
Take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Thank you.
nothing without knowing its purpose.
Damn it! You! Get me out!
We have no time for stragglers.
The construction is...
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a strange...
Try that contraption next to the pod. Hurry!
Maybe I need more pockets.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. Woman is trapped inside.
Don't bother. You'll barely dent it.
Console appears dormant. The console hums to life. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Betrayed.
Blackets will be done.
The console hums steadily, awaiting command. The pulsing glow, and or perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Your command, and you, a shiver runs across your mind.
A
flickers in his eye.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right.
We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Death.
We must take the transponder.
Never a dull moment. Maybe not the best time. My luck again. The taste.
Taking position.
Nothing important is ever easy. At the ready. Stay idle. You've made a grave mistake. Breathe deep and move.
Let's go!
Better take a peek.
Responder. You've made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
With haste. Fresh water. There must be a settlement nearby.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
That'll fit in my pack.
that open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
More of those wretched things.
Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this will be a short fight.
Ignis!
I'm on my feet. On my feet.
Oh.
eyes have seen everything.
Mind if I do?
Something the matter?
There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it.